without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have a go for all the horses.
Who is it from? Icefields, Ken?
Icefields in Alberta.
That's it then.
Might have been owned at one time by an Indian, and the last person to get it.
No, she didn't.